Good, you're awake. Something's crash-landed over there in the canyon.
I'm going to go hack into the ranger station cameras. Maybe we can get a closer look.
Don't bother. Leave this to a professional. I'll just accelerate over there and check it out myself. It's hero time. Go, mighty Omnitrix power.
So, Gwen, what do you have from those ranger station cameras? Ha! These drones are lightly armored, but they attack in swarms. You'll need to destroy them quickly.
Burn! Who else wants four fists to the face?
Job. Now clear that debris and get moving. These drones have been upgraded with a laser shot.
I can beat you with three arms tied behind my back!
Like your face, well done. I'm here to heat things up.
The warp blades on this hunter drone make it very dangerous.
I can beat you with three arms tied behind my back. This is cool. You should see me play the piano. Ah!
Check it out. I think it's a piece of the Onitrix. I knew there was some reason my watch wasn't working.
This robot looks like it must have used your Omnitrix crystal to power itself. Now the only question is, where are the rest?
Someone sent that robot knowing that Ben was weakened. We walked right into a trap.
Check it out! I can pick my nose so fast you can't even see it!
I wonder if they know who they're dealing with. I don't get it. That thing knew us too well. Aren't most of Ben's foes trapped in the Null Void?
That's what I'm worried about. Making Null Void portals is plumber technology, and nothing has ever escaped.
Look! More drones! And they're attacking a group of Forever Knights.
Forever Knights? Maybe Enoch is behind all this.
Talk about getting caught between a rock and a hard place. Whose butt am I supposed to kick?
I think all of them?
Sounds like a plan.
Enoch's knights follow his will completely. There's no reasoning with their broken minds.
Use accelerate and you can run circles around these guys.
Didn't your mama ever tell you not to play with fire? Ooh, you should put some ice on that.
Energy staffs were one of the first technologies that Enoch's scientists extracted from alien artifacts. I don't think the system can protect against the speed of accelerate. Enoch's lieutenants are armed with energy sabers.
Get up and I'll hit you harder!
This could be so useful if you only had access to your other forms. This variant has an equipped grenade launcher. You'll have to get out of the way before the bombs explode.
Get up and I'll hit you harder!
Weight-sensitive triggers. You can probably fool the system with a heavy object.
The Forever Night Champions are part of Enoch's elite guard. He must have placed a very high priority on this mission.
To the flame. what you heat. Hey, buddy, you're fired.
Tell me, what's going on here? Whose drones are those?
We were making haste toward the area known as 51. Lord Enoch leads our campaign there to smite the off-world infestation.
Enoch is taking over Area 51?
He seeks only to emancipate it. Lord Enoch will use the technology therein to power a weapon of worldwide deliverance. To stop the Forever Nights is to deprive the Earth of its last, best hope.
Enoch doesn't offer hope to anyone but himself.
We should find him before he makes a bad situation even worse.
Area 51. This is where the government used to do all its covert alien research. This place has sure changed over the last 40 years.
From the looks of things, I think the Forever Knights beat us here.
We can't let Vilgax or Enoch get at those alien weapons.
If it's alien weaponry they're looking for.
I'd be happy to light the way.
The captains use a shield made from woven adamantite strands. You'll need to destroy it before you can harm them.
You can't handle the heat.
The twin drills on this drone give it a devastating charge attack.
Now who wants a piece? Ooh, yeah!
Yeah! A champion elite, hits like a tank, and he's nearly as tough. Fire out before the whole place explodes. These laser-infused blades can cut through almost anything. This drone is very dangerous. Destroy it before it powers up its photon array.
You didn't stand a chance.
Hey, that containment unit was one of my original designs.
I can beat you with 3 hours time behind my back. Oh, yeah!
You'll need to smash past that shield before you can harm these guys.
Toasty.
Oh.
not sure what you should do here, but my plumber instincts are telling me that heat blast could be the key.
Sometimes technology just needs a good beating. Smash that switch and let's get going. Ben, I've tapped into the building schematics. I think forearms would help here. And found a weakness in that switch. A precise hit will start a chain reaction which should destroy the system. Only a precise hit will set off a chain reaction. Forces just broke into the construction center. You...
Ooh, yeah!
I hope you like your face well done.
Tennyson, I suppose I owe you thanks for exposing the incompetence of my underlings. I'll deal with them when I'm through with you! Ooh.
Grandpa. I feel you.
Forestall the coming cataclysm. Your meddling has now placed our entire species in danger.
Cataclysm? What are you talking about? If there's a danger to Earth, surely we can help.
None of you possess the strength of will to do what must be done to save humanity. But now that I have the Omnitrix crystals, I shall use the alien's own weaponry against fear the universe! Enoch alone spells your doom!
Omnitrix crystals can be used in weapons?
Of course. The Omnitrix doesn't just store DNA. It holds incredible amounts of latent energy.
I hate to interrupt the science convention here, but Enoch's getting away.
In order to weaponize the crystals, first, he'd need to find a place to generate absolutely massive amounts of electrical current. Someplace like
the Hoover Dam?
Why can't you just go on a game show like all the other know-it-alls? Has it come to this? The bad guys have run out of cool places to attack, so they just pick a giant concrete slab out in the middle of nowhere? Well, looks like he's not here. I guess the Trivia Princess loses again.
No, he's here. He has to be here.
Thanks for playing our show. We have some lovely parting gifts for you.
Look out! There's something in the water!
Ha! I'm right! I win!
You Tennysons will never learn. Your alien form may have hindered me before, but with the technology of this battlebot, I will smite you!
Hey!
There's one more bad guy who's all washed up. Get it, Grandpa? He's all washed up?
We should have gotten more information from him. There's something much bigger behind this.
Hey, look! Isn't that another piece of the...
Matrix? Why, yes it is!
Whoa, let's see who I got now.
Oh, great! The Rolling Wonder? Try not to trip into too many enemies.
All right, we got a mystery to solve. Let's bounce. Oh, no! Look out!
Grandpa, get the door!
I can't find my keys! Run faster! Hold on to your headgear!
Twice in one day? What are the odds?
Oh, everyone okay?
Put it this way, I don't think things are gonna get much better.
Looks like it's hero time.
That was really nice!
Now we're good with gas.
Nice to get in a good workout. Are we ready to go now? What?
Are you kidding? Look at this place. You can't just leave all this junk lying around.
Superheroes don't have to clean up their messes, dweeb. It's one of the perks.
She does have a point, you know.
You never see this in any of the comic books.
San Francisco. I remember the summer of love. The plumbers fought a whole phalanx of nitromancers down on Hate Street. We saved the city, and all those hippies could say was, "Oh, far out, man."
Well, I'm looking forward to some peace of my own. I'm gonna check out the latest games at the arcade, tour the chocolate factory.
What about the art museums, the bookstores, the shopping?
Finally, a real vacation.
Miss me, Tennyson? It's payback time.
Kevin 11? What's he doing here? I thought he was in the Null Void.
It looks like he found a way out and brought back a few souvenirs with him.
It's time to welcome him home.
Hot stuff coming through.
If you charge up, you should be able to burst up that wall.
Thank you.
These drones of Vilgax caused the plumbers mountains of trouble back in the day.
You didn't stand a chance.
bet.
Didn't your mama ever tell you not to play with fire?
Supposedly so smart, you say a ridiculous amount of stupid things.
Well, while you were busy causing the world's biggest traffic jam, Kevin bolted into the forest and Grandpa went after him.
Somehow I get the feeling that means I'm about to get splinters.
Diamond head shards! Kevin must have gotten Grandpa.
Oh, you think? Now the question is, where's he going? Time to get some answers.
Done at once. I wonder if you can use Accelerate to fool the system. I don't think you can get past this without Cannonbolt. Him.
There's no record of these creatures on the plumber computers. It must be an uncategorized off-world species.
Squash always was my favorite vegetable.
Good thinking, Ben, but I don't think you can use that yet. Time. Why don't you use accelerate?
Thornhound appears to become even deadlier as it matures.
Ha! topographic map shows a ramp near you. Can you use Cannonbolt and roll up it?
Like a grandpappy. Now what you gonna do? Doesn't matter. You're finally gonna pay, Tennyson. You and everyone else on this stupid planet.
Oh, yeah? Well, next time, why don't you try picking on someone born in the same century as you?
No, wait! Don't let them take me back. Save me! Tennyson!
Oh, man. Just when I thought I'd lost all sympathy for that jerk, he meets a fate that he didn't even deserve.
I don't get it. Where are all these null void portals coming from?
I've got a theory, but first we need to be ready to face the proof. This problem is bigger than any threat we've faced, and we're short-handed. We've got to be...
Hey, listen to this.
The strange plant forms continue to spread all across the Northwest. Scientists believe it to be alien in nature. Stay indoors and avoid the infected areas at all costs.
Guess where we're headed.
I'm guessing it's not back to the chocolate factory or the video arcade. Stupid alien plant life.
What is this stuff? I'm a vegetarian, and even I find it gag-worthy.
Splug au gratin. When I was with the plumbers, we genetically crossed a slug with a Brussels sprout. Well, they didn't make much of a bioweapon, but you won't find a better source of vitamins.
You feed your own grandchildren some 30-year-old failed genetic experiment for dinner? There is just so much that is wrong with that.
Gwen, stop! Don't eat them!
Oh, no, Ben. This time I'm wise to your tricks. For once, you're gonna finish your vegetables.
Not if they finish us first.
Thornhound chargers try to impale their victims. Stay out of their path if you're forced into a fight.
Whoops, too slow.
Huh?
Turning up the heat blast. Turn up the heat.
Looks like you could use a hand or four. Might be time to get the big red fella's help.
Why don't you try using the big roly ball guy?
Some similarities between this Mason's DNA and Wildvine's. This might be a species from his homeworld.
Stuff is totally disgusting. Stay out of it.
Thank you. You're going. You don't need roads, just ramps. Sometimes might is right. Try breaking that switch.
I finished all the yard work. Now where's my reward?
They've reported another alien plant outbreak in Seattle. But don't worry. You'll have at least an hour to eat before we arrive.
If this is a reward, I'd hate to see the punishment. Whoa! That thing is huge!
It looks like whatever's been spreading all these plant pods around has taken root at the top of the city.
And I'm supposed to fight that?
Think of it as revenge for every vegetable you've ever been forced to eat.
It's payback time.
Stop!
another Omnitrix crystal. Let's see who I've got now.
Oh yeah, I'm a mean, green, butt-kicking machine.
Of course. That plant monster must have been charged up by Wildvine's DNA. This can't all be a coincidence. Why are all of our bad memories suddenly coming back to haunt us?
Unfortunately, the evidence all points to one individual.
Why? Why am I surrounded by utter incompetence? I gave up the valuable crystals I stole from the Omnitrix so that the Tennyson boy would be destroyed! And the miserable peons that I so generously entrusted with those crystals are unable to do anything but fail me! You, however, have done well. Retrieving the Null Void Projector was invaluable. Simply return to me the final item I need to complete my plans, and you will have both the Omnitrix and the boy to do with what you will.
Yuck! All these rotting plants reek!
Look who's talking! Don't you remember our talk about forearms needing four times the deodorant?
Fire tornadoes coming through.
Go! Oh. Ooh, yeah!
Toasty.
Good job, Ben. Let's get back on the road.
Ugh. All the places that we can camp, and you want to sleep at some creepy burial grounds?
Hello? This is only like the most spiritually attuned location in the whole United States?
Whatever. I think it's creepy.
Wait a minute. The superhero is scared?
No, I just...
Big scary monster's gonna come get you.
Wildvine's plant abilities give him unparalleled mobility.
Huh.
There are slight traces of ectoneurite in these fang faces. Strange.
My bark is worse than my bite.
These fang faces have developed a devastating sonic attack.
You're the expert, but maybe you want to consider using Wild Vine here?
Moving so soon.
Come on! midnight green.
Most modern-day horrors date back to a dimensional rift that opened in the late 1800s.
I'm the root of your problem.
These mummies harness the power of wind in their attacks.
Cajun cooking.
Thank you.
beast freak. Whew, no wonder I was creeped out.
Of course. I didn't understand how Vilgax got access to a null void projector. But if Ghost Freak is on his side...
He could have slipped right past the plumber defenses.
We better get to Mount Rushmore and see what's going on at the old plumber base. Besides, if we're gonna battle this growing threat from the Null Void and Vilgax, we're gonna need some extra equipment.
Yes! I finally get to play with the big boy toys.
So it's confirmed. Someone's definitely stolen a Null Void projector.
All this high-tech equipment and you guys couldn't afford a burglar alarm? What were you guys thinking?
The plumbers have the absolute finest security systems on the planet. There's no way anything could have escaped this room without one of these keys.
Who says anything's escaped?
Who wants Cajun cooking?
Lasers, but you only have a moment to get past before the system recovers.
Thank you.
Victor is one of the toughest creatures found on Ghost Freak's homeworld. Doors, run through that power core. Destroy it, and you should be able to get through. We're too late. Ghost Freak has taken the ethereal amplifier.
What's that? Some sort of supernatural stereo?
It boosts negative energy to dimensional proportions. Adapted to fit a null void projector, there's no telling how large a portal could be created. We've got to stop Ghost Freak before Vilgax gets his tentacles on that machine.
How do we stop him?
In all my years of fighting boogeymen, the best weapon has always been the same. Information. We'd better get moving. It looks like he's headed to the Windy City. I don't think anyone spotted us.
It's so quiet here.
Yeah, too quiet.
What's that?
Booyah! Somebody need a helping hand? What? Did I scare you?
No, they did!
The city is crawling with Ghost Freak's monster army. We have to track him down and stop this madness.
Mama ever tell you not to play with fire?
Thank you. topographic map shows a ramp near you. Can you use cannon bolt and roll up it?
Cannon bolt should... In battle, mobility can be as important as strength. Try Wildbind here.
An ally. And one good turn deserves another. So much power! Yes, now go use it to claim the Omnitrix as your own, and finally rid us both of that insufferable brat Tennyson once and for all! The fool thinks he is hunting me, but the hunter shall soon become the prey! Thanks to your Omnitrix energy, the bodies I inhabit are stronger than ever!
Ugh, so's your breath, but that's the least of your problems.
Your little watch cannot save you now, Benjamin. I am beyond its power, and this time, there is no escape! Tennyson, behold the form of your destruction!
Ah!
touch the fire, you're gonna get burned.
Vacation from my vacation.
How about a little pick-me-up?
Weird. The Omnitrix is finally at full power, but I can't access my other forms. It's like that last crystal had all its DNA stripped out.
Scans are picking up vast traces of your alien DNA directly to the south.
Let's go. If anyone's gonna use my DNA to wreak havoc, it's gonna be me.
Uh-oh. Looks like there's a creature double feature playing at the drive-in.
Well, get out your popcorn, because I'm about to kick some butt.
Thank you.
Just when you think you're out of the dark, a bunch of creepy, demented aliens try and take over your body.
Ooh, look, kids. A historical reenactment of the Civil War.
Lame.
Hardly. This is the side of one of the most important battles in our history.
Oh, really? So what side were the space mutants on?
Very funny. The Civil War was fought between the Northern Union States and the Confederate... Huh?
Yeah? Tell them that.
The crystal's energy infusion has given part of the master control back to the Omnitrix. You should be able to switch directly from form to form.
This creature looks like a chimera hybrid of stinkfly and the indigenous snakes.
The forecast calls for a heat blast. Toasty.
Thank you. I'm getting readings of both Bobcat and Wild Mutt DNA within this creature. To find the source of these mutations. Keep searching. It looks like Animo has made this species even more aggressive.
Try and get the train signal to change color. It open.
Ooh, yeah.
Don't be afraid of the ramp, Ben. Use Cannonbolt and you should be safe. You need speed here, Ben. Try using Accelerate.
There's a massive DNA flux within those capacitors. You'll have to shut them down or you'll be overwhelmed.
Too slow.
These mutation experiments point to one man.
Dr. Animo.
That freak's got my DNA, and I want it back.
I didn't see him. He could be anywhere. We'll have to split up. Gwen, you check the main lab.
But I don't want to be alone.
Where's Animo? Where's Gwen?
Ask someone who cares, old man.
We've got to track Clancy down. It's our only hope of finding Gwen.
Good thing we brought along a big bug swatter.
These creatures are a travesty of nature.
Touch the fire, you're gonna get burned.
Forecast calls for a heat blast.
Get dizzy again.
Thank you.
worse than bad press.
That mansion. That must be where Clancy was heading.
Ah!
escape, Vermin. I'll ask you one last time. Where has Animo taken Gwyn?
You're too late. With his new base, the good doctor has all the energy he needs to return this planet to its rightful masters. And quite soon, your girl will be no more than just another mixed-up creature in his mutant menagerie.
Take it easy, Grandpa. We'll save her. I promise. Reports of giant creatures trashing New Orleans are all over the airwaves. Do you think Animo's new base is there?
No. He'd want something more secluded. But it's probably somewhere close. You better corral those creatures while I try to track the rogue DNA to its source.
Hope we get to Gwyn soon. She's so gonna owe me big time.
This thing's claws can tear through solid steel. Avoid it at all costs. Get out of there, Ben. The creatures are almost clear of the city.
don't get it. Some of those mutants flew in from the ocean. Does it even make sense that Animo would have a base way out there?
Well, Clancy did say that Dr. Animo's new base supplied him with energy. Of course! He must be on one of those offshore rigs. The plumbers saved one from a space squid back in 1970.
I never asked this, but is the rust bucket seaworthy?
Are you kidding me? That's the original all-terrain vehicle you're talking about. But just in case, grab a couple of buckets out of the storage hatch.
Avast, ye swabbies, and swash me buckles. Someone's gonna get a taste of my four-fisted knuckles.
Ben, stay focused. This isn't a pleasure cruise we're on. There's some sort of subspace transmission emitting from this refinery. I'll see if I can track it while you find Dr. Animo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm proud of you, Ben. Your cousin needs you, and you can do it.
Right.
You've arrived! Wonderful! You've seen the glorious creations I've made using your DNA! Imagine what I'll do when I have the rest!
Someone cough.
Grandpa! Ben!
So, I see you avoided becoming a hideous mutant freak. Barely.
Too bad I can't say the same for you.
Whoa. What in the world was Animo doing with a satellite communicator?
Talking to Vilgax. Apparently, they're on each other's buddy list. Squidface is orbiting the Earth right now. He's planning to suck the entire planet into the null void.
We are gonna need help. Lots of it. Come on. We're heading to Washington, D.C.
Cool. While we're there, do you think we can get a law passed making it illegal for you to enter a kitchen?
I swear, those things are peskier than Clancy's cockroaches.
Hey, you creepo monsters! There's only one DNA freak allowed around here, and that's my cousin.
Yeah. I mean, hey!
Get strapped in. We've wasted enough time already.
Hey, I did just smack down all those uglies. How about a little credit here?
Gwen, compliment your cousin.
Nice watch. Where'd you get it?
Null energy levels are rising everywhere. Apparently, a large portal just ripped open over the National Mall.
Should we stop? We have to get to Washington.
I don't like leaving those people in danger.
You two keep going. I'll catch up in a flash. And try not to embarrass me while I'm gone.
With the power flux module of the Omnichix repaired, its energy storage should be almost limitless.
Detrovites. These guys are as tough as they are ugly.
Ooh, yeah! Yeah.
feel the need. The need for speed.
On that.
Hurry, Ben. Portals have opened over nearly half the country.
Now that's Cajun cooking.
Portals. All communications are down. No way we're getting any official assistance on this one.
But how can we get to Vilgax out in space without the government's help?
We could just go and steal some rockets from Cape Canaveral. Given the circumstances, I don't see why they'd mind.
Don't be an idiot, Ben. We can't just bust into a highly secure space launch facility and... Grandpa? I can't believe this place is deserted.
Most of them probably went home to be with their families. We have to get to the experimental propulsion labs.
Quick, hang a right.
He's on fire.
Plumber scanners are picking up Sip-Six and several other mercenaries in your area.
Hey buddy, you're fired.
The strongest Detrovites have honed their skills in the galactic arena.
Oh, yeah!
Let's bounce!
Quanten und Handibor! Jodensa!
We found the rockets. Now what?
Get me my welding helmet.
That's a pretty stealthy flying, Grandpa.
Yeah, it was almost too easy. But we don't have time to worry about that. Ben, you keep Vilgax busy while Gwen and I destroy the null void projector.
Grandpa, I'll make sure Squidface has his hands full.
Behold, as
I reshape the universe to my own design. First, I shall destroy the Tennysons. And then, I will erase all traces of their homeworld from the eternal fabric of time and space itself!
Show them the meaning of speed.
To go hero. rest of the Omnitrix. Finally, I'll be whole again.
Careful, Ben. That null energy is incredibly dangerous.
The null void projector is destabilizing. Without the Omnitrix crystals, it can't contain all that energy. We gotta get out of here!
All right, kids. Looks like we're ready to finally get back to our vacation. Where'd you like to go next?
I don't know about you guys, but I'm starving. Grandpa, you think the rust bucket can fit through a drive-thru?
I will return.
Can't